YouTube. Junior took Coochie for the first time last night at the club. At a gay club. This bitch is such a Coochie. Who the fuck, a gay man, goes to a gay club with gay men and women and touches a pussy? Not just like the panties on top of the pussy or not through the jeans or skirt or whatever. This bitch was in the shit. It was like... And he didn't tell me last night. He waited just now, like 5 minutes ago, to tell me that he touched a Coochie for the first time. He gonna do it to this girl. They was on the dance floor, too. He was touching titties and making out with this girl. Gay-ass Junior was freaking out a girl on the dance floor.
She touched me, too, and I wasn't wearing underwear
either. So, look at him. So they was touching. He was touching pussy. She was touching dick. Gay pussy and dick touching each other is not supposed to be like that. Unless you playing.
But I don't know if she was gay.
She might not have been, but she let you play with her pussy. She might have been bi. But she ain't gay. She might be. She ain't, but this one's not.
She touched me and said, I'm your friend,
best friend. Best friends don't play each other's cookies. Best friend I'm playing to. Coochie! Bitch! Bitch! Oh my god.
Oh, that pussy.
I don't want that damn pussy. White girl pussy.
She was cute though.
She was cute. She had a fat ass for a white girl. She had a black girl pussy. Not like a white girl fat ass, but she had a black girl fat ass. Yeah. He touched pussy last night.
I fingered it.
He fingered it, not just touched it.
I put my finger up in the pussy.
Up in the pussy? Like how the pussy? Like up in the pussy? Or like up in the pussy?
Well, I put my hand down the pants, and then when I got to the pussy, I went back.
In the inside? I'm proud of you! Good job, buddy. Good job with the pussy. No, bitch, no. Not this pussy over here. God. Oh, look at us. We're dark.
We're sexy.
We got dark for the motherfucker. Except right here. Look at our boobies.
We got titties.
Ass and titties. Pussy and titties.
Pussy dick and titties.
They look nice, though. Look at them.
They do. I can almost flex my.
Do the little thing to go fast.
I can't.
You did it at 54th Street? I mean, no. Buffalo Wild Wings.
Oh, that was me bouncing.
Oh, bitch, I thought you was.
I was bouncing up and down. I wasn't. I was just making them bounce. But, like, you can see my ass in this camera.
I've always had these two abs and nothing else.
But you're not supposed to have a bunch of abs. Muscular girls aren't the time.
I don't give a fuck. I'm a dyke. I can have muscles. I want a 6-pack or a 4-pack.
But you look like a girl.
I'm still like a girl. I still have this great boobs in mine. And this nice ass and curvy hips in mine. I want my arms more defined. I'm like, oh, okay. Bitch, you can't do that with the top. Oh, feel this. See how hard it is with the
top. Damn.
No, that's soft.
That's your
phone,
dumbass.
No, it's not. I'm talking about right here.
Oh, that is hard.
It's so hard. We didn't even do my introduction.
Hell yeah.
This is Nishi from the Nishi Motherfucking Allen Show. Featuring Junior. Okay. Junior touching pussy heel finger.
Play that before we leave. That's
fucking bitch. Who said you wanna fuck on me? Sure you fuck on me. Oh yeah, me love you a long time.
Motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Well, these motherfuckers. Yeah, I will. This motherfucker. Oh, this hair kind of baby. That a mustache.
When you went to the store, he was looking at the margaritas.
Yeah. You gonna fuck on me? Nobody's gonna fuck on you. Where are your side? I hate Godzilla. I hate him.
I hate pussy.
No, bitch, not no more, bitch. You want pussy now. You're a bad boy.
Give me money. Or I shoot him. And I shoot
all you motherfuckers!
Your choice, bitches!
Your choice, bitches!
Then we take,
and then this is our marijuana, creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the hit me that has gotten in me, whatever's got it.